So today we're back out here in Cherryville, a property that we've been picking away at a little bit at a time. And we're going to drop this bin off. And then there's a van over just straight across in front of us, sort of kitty-corner a little bit. And we're going to back in there and get that. Bin drop. Now we're just gonna move around and get the car. This is the van we're picking up. They filled it up with a bunch of metal, which is perfect.
I'll lift it up. Can you get to the red and warm.
No?
Yeah.
Probably a couple friends didn't do it. I'll be saying it might be.
We'll hook the cable on the far side, Beth. Hook the cable to your side.
You have to pull it over so it comes onto the deck. It's coming. I had a fiddle farting around with this one.
Lift it right on. good.
All right, pull it.
They're still here, those slabs.
I see them, yeah, I forgot they were there.
Well, this caravan's off to the scrapyard. Oh, looks like I gotta close that door too.
So did that, we gotta go to your trailer park?
Yep. Yeah, just up the street up here, left on North Fork Road, just east of the first main road to your left. And it's just down there, all eight,
just gotta put a strap on there, hold this tailgate closed. Alright.
This is what I don't know, and I don't really know. I don't like the guy. I have a really bad relationship with my mom. He's an asshole. He's lying son of a bitch.
Mark?
Yeah.
Yeah, he owns some construction.
Oh, he owns a whole lot of shit. Sorry.
Oh, yeah, I don't know.
I do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I don't know how much. What's the oldest?
Ken's the name. I've been asked him. Yeah, Ken and his son are usually on the golf course this time of day. This I do not know. No.
That's it. She's loaded. Hopefully see you at the scrapyard. Give us a like and subscribe. Tell me where you're at. So hopefully get to see you there. Have an awesome day. So we made it to the scrapyard. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. she's unloaded. Have a wonderful afternoon. Some of the scrap yard. They got so much of this cleaned up.